Natanu niho is saben di no sila magbibigay ng baby drone.
Yes, di ako yun drone.
Pwede wag.
Ano po mangyayari ngayon, sir?
Titingnan namin kung ano pa ang itong options ng Senate.
Sir, what is it that you, sir, na paiba-iba yung signature or mensahe?
Eh, yun na nga, nalilito na kami. Ano ba talaga? So, we'll just wait for them to make up their minds once and for all. Otherwise, we can wait until June 30.
Sir, pero... Tingin, sir, hindi sincero, sir, yung House dahil yan, paiba-iba yung mga sinasabi ng representatives.
Oo, medyo hindi, nalilito na kami. Nalilito na kami. We really don't know what is the... What is the not only the intention, but what is really the decision of the House leadership on what they want to do.
Hindi naman kayo disappointed.
Basta we stick to, we stand firm to what we have already said and what we have decided, and that is we cannot agree to something that is violative of Article 170 of the Revised Penal Code, which is falsification of legislative documents.
So,
as simple as that.
Nakausap din si Congressman sa mga. Hindi sila papayag na may lapsang.
Ano? Nag-stand
din
daw
si CPGMA, hindi sila papayag na may lapsang. So, parehas kayo, sir. Walang may bibigay, sir.
Hindi, wala kami sinasabing ganun eh. Sinasabi namin, kung ano yung ni-ratify namin, yun na yun.
Sir, yung
dapat yun ang ipapadala sa Presidente.
Yung bycam version po kasi.
Yun ang gagawing enrolled.
Part of that.
Naka-lump sum po kasi. May lump sum daw po din sa bycam.